Mr. Bombastic. We order some bombastic, romantic, fantastic.
I am in search of a wife. The fairest of them all in the land shall be my queen.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, I'm the fairest of them all.
Who do you think you are? No wife. Who do you think you are? No wife.
Hey, you! Want you to kill Snow White. Show her any mercy. I'll kill you!
Yes, ma.
No, Lejisan. I cooked yesterday, no. Can you cook today, no?
Oh, sorry. Grumpy, you do it.
Where should I cook? I don't have an office to eat. You cook the bloody food.
If you want to eat, you have to cook. I cannot do it today.
What do you mean? You want some of this? You want me to punch you?
Do us, my brothers. We shall not fight. Let's all be happy. Happy!
So I'm not a fool if I'm happy. A little fool too.
Aloha!
Why a little fool?
Fair maiden.
Aloha! Who is this fair maiden?
Why are you fighting?
I've run out of Italian ingredients. I can't cook more Italian food.
But I've no more ingredients to cook my Italian food. You cook your Japanese food.
But no. That's the cook. You cook your food. We are hungry. Cook.
Sorry. I'm not hungry. Mr. Happy.
Happy? Do. Why we need food? No need food. Happy! Just be happy!
As a leader, I believe in the principles of servant leadership. Plus, when it comes to serving and working with my colleagues, I believe in expert power to earn respect and to be credible. I make it a point to stay abreast when it comes to knowledge and skills. I also believe that staff are different. Thus, as a leader, I need to use different powers. For the very disengaged staff, I have on occasions used my position, that is legitimate power, to move things, and even coercive power when necessary. To motivate and keep my staff going, reward power is also something that I do use. In short, I believe more in the use of expert and reward power. But do understand that different workers and different situations may merit the use of different powers.
This is not the way to work. You must work together as a team. Look around you. Your house is in a mess. Teamwork helps you to fulfill your goal efficiently and bond with each other.
What should we listen to you?
I have this.
I wanna sleep now.
If we get this done quickly, not only will you have a clean house to sleep in, but I shall also bake you a cake. You two, you can go and clean the shelves.
Whee!
You two can put up the posters.
Bamba!
I supposed to kill her, I can't find her. But then again, why should I find her? I did some good things for this witch. She never reward me with anything. Hey, I think I should go back to my country, Mumbai, India. Hey, I have a better life there.
My fair maidenness, what brings you to our humble cottage?
Oh, it's a long story. That is the end of my story.
Don't worry, we have you.
Use my power.